folks, thank you very much. A couple of minutes late. I didn't even have a chance to have my cup of tea this evening. Kathleen is me working like a trooper around the house, doing DIY stuff. But it's all taking shape. Got our kitchen organized today with some roller basket drawers. They seem to be pretty good. Difficult to put in, but it's worth it all. She's smiling. She's got a smile on her face. It's the most important thing. And I hope you're all good since last week, folks. I got a haircut, as you can see. And that's Kathleen's. We you know, as I say, exchange is no robbery. So she cuts my hair and I do the DIY for the weekend. That's the deal. Now, I think she's getting the good end of the deal for sure, because she doesn't have much hair to cut. Most of it's gone. But anyway, that's beside the point. I started off with a nice old Appalachian banjo tune called Angeline the Baker. And dedicate that to all of our friends in the Appalachian region. And I know that Michelle and Roger Cranford are looking in. I just heard Wes Jefferson mentioned last night by the Kruger Brothers on their live... live stream. And I do a song by Tommy Making this time, and it's a great old fishing song called The Boys of Killybegs.
Rolling sea and the herring.
fishing in the sea, as the man says. And I'd like to dedicate the next song to a long life banjo friend from the state of Maine, and his birthday is today, John Coleman. And this one goes out to you, John, and I hope you're keeping well. And I'll do another song with the banjo, and this is one of the great songs that has found its way across the Atlantic Ocean, different directions during different eras of time. And it, you know, it probably changed as it traveled across in both directions, but still it's a beautiful love song. And my rendition is from listening to my big hero, Luke Kelly. And the last song was written by Tommy Makem, another great Irish hero of mine. And Luke Kelly, this one is called Peggy Gordon, and I dedicate this to John Coleman from the state of Maine. Happy birthday, John. Hope everything is going good for you. And all of you as well, folks. Hope the last week has gone good for you. Episode 11, it's hard to believe, but the weeks are flying by for sure. And sing along, forget about your worries and cares, and let's have a bit of fun for the next hour or more. Oh, Peggy Gordon, you are my darling. Come sit you down upon my knee and tell to me the very reason why I am slighted so by thee. I'm so in love, and I can't deny it. My heart lies smothered in my breast. It's not for me to let the world know. Troubles minds can see no rest. Why did put my head to a cask of brandy? It was my fancy, I do declare. For when I'm drinking, I'm always thinking and wishing Peggy Gordon was here altogether. Oh, Peggy Gordon, you are my darling. Come sit you down upon my knee and tell to me the very reason why I am slighted so by thee. I wish I was away in England, sailing o'er the deepest ocean, where love nor care ever bother me. And I wish I was in some lonesome body, Okay, folks, I'm going to do a song for you next. I'm a big fan myself of Christy Moore, as I often let you know. And as a solo performer, he's a great person to be my reference, I suppose, for both performing solo and the songs he's given us through the years and still does. I send this one out to all our friends down in Timoleague and surrounding areas, Charlie Madden's pub is who I'm referring to. All of you folks know who you are, almost too numerous to mention, and if I do mention ye personally, I'll probably forget one. So I can't wait to get back down amongst those lovely people where three parishes converge. And it's called As I Roved Out, I hope you like it. Oh, who are you, my pretty fair maid? And who are you, me honey? Who are you, my pretty fair maid? And who are you, me honey? She answered me quite modestly, I am me mother's darling, with me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. Oh, will you come to me mother's house when the moon is shining clearly? Oh, will you come to me mother's house when the moon is shining clearly? I'll open the door and let you in, and devil the one will hear us with me to ride on. For the little lad, diary for the little dairy go. So I went to her house in the middle of the night, the moon was shining clearly. I went to her house in the middle of the night, the moon was shining clearly. She opened the door, she let me in, and devil the one that he was from me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. Then she took me horse by her bridle and the bit, led him to the stable. She took me horse by her bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. For the soldier's horse to eat if he is able, with me to ride on, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. She took me by the lily white hand and led me to the table. She took me by the lily white hand and led me to the table. There's plenty of wine for the soldier boy, drink it if you're able, with me to ride on, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. The night I got up and made a bed, made it nice and easy. I got up and made a bed, I made it nice and easy. I got up and laid her down, saying, lassie, are you able with me to ride on, for the little da, diary for the little dairy. There we lay till the break of the day, devil the one that hear us. There we lay till the break of the day, devil the one that hear us. I rose, put on me clothes, saying, lassie, I must leave you with me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. So when will you return again? When will we get married? From broken shells make Christmas bells, then might we get married, look me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. Look me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. Look me to Raya, for the little da, diary for the little dairy go. Okay, here's a song for Pamela, who is birthday, is this Saturday? Must be. And Peaceful Easy Feeling, I'm Going to Do For You, Pamela. And requested by Dave, your partner in crime. An Eagles song. And this is the one I've kind of rehearsed, so a Peaceful Easy Feeling. So happy birthday to you, Pam. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pam. Happy birthday to you. Blow out the candles, Pam. Dave, I hope you have the cake ready. Your relationship is depending on it. I like the way your sparkling earrings swing. Kiss your skin so bright. I want to sleep with you in the desert. I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing on the ground. And I found as a lover and a friend. Yes, I'm already standing. Yes, I'm already standing on the ground. Happy birthday, Pam. Thank you for your support. Thank you so much. I can't beat a cup of tea. Hope you all have a cup of tea with you folks tonight, because I've got mine here. And we can toast the cup of tea. Now, next song gets requested a lot, and rightly so. Jimmy McCarthy. Kathleen will be delighted. This is her favourite song. This one goes out to Joe McLaviney over there in England, in the Leeds area, and his lovely wife, and all his family as well. Hope you're doing good, Joe. And we were lucky to get to see Joe and just early March before the whole lockdown took place in Huddersfield in Yorkshire. And this is called A Bright Blue Rose, written by Cork's own Jimmy McCarthy. Skimmed across black water without once submerging, onto the banks of an urban morning. The hunger's the first light, which much more than the mountains. She like a ghost beside me, goes down with the ease of a dolphin, and emerges unlearned, unshamed, unharmed. She is the perfect creature, natural in every feature. I am the geek, but the alchemist's stone. For all of you who must discover, for all who seek to understand, for having left the path of find a very special heart. And it is a holy thing, it is a precious talent, it is the only way. Forget me nots among the snow, it's always been, and so it goes. To ponder his death and his life eternally. For all of you who must discover, for all who seek to understand, for having left the path of wonders, you'll find a very special heart. It is a holy thing, it is a precious time, it is the only way. Forget-me-nots among the snow, it's always been, so it goes. To ponder his death and his life eternally. One bright blue rose outlives all those, 2,000 years and still it goes. Ponder his death and his life eternally. It also goes out to Dave Madden, and a big fan of Christy Moore's, one of his biggest fans, I would think. Dave, I know he likes The Bright Blue Rose and many of Christy's songs, so that one goes out to you, Dave, as well. Thank you. How are we doing, Kathleen? Everything going okay?
All good.
Are we streaming?
Carmel Smith, she wants to wish happy birthday to her son John. Birthday is tomorrow.
You said it, Kathleen.
So you might can say
Kathleen
it again.
Kathleen's calling out a request from no one, folks, okay? If you send them in live, so That means we get more requests. We want to hear her voice.
Oh, don't please.
So Carmel Smith's son, John. Happy birthday to you, John. Whose birthday is?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Happy birthday, John. Happy birthday, man. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John. Happy birthday to you. Okay. We'll dedicate the next song. We'll co-dedicate the next song to Christopher Milan. Christopher is a great singer himself, and he comes from the Cantorque area, and he usually posts a song about once a week, and a great singer. He requested Gordon Lightfoot, and I'm going to do Early Morning Rain. It's my kind of best rehearsed Lightfoot song. I send this one out to John as well. I assume, Carmel, his surname is Smith. I assume that. That was a fun comment. I know Carmel can take all those dry wit comments. Carmel, thank you for looking in. Thank you for promoting this stream and getting some of your friends to tune in as well. Appreciate it very much and hope you're doing well up there in Dublin. Along with Liz Armstrong and all her friends as well. Thanks, Liz, for supporting my music and promoting this streaming concert for people's hopefully well-being. I hope I'm doing you well and not making you worse. And this is about waiting in airports in the rain. Wish those times were back again. I think people are, you know, wouldn't mind the rain at this stage of ticket. But anyway, let's stick with it and stick to the rules and behave ourselves for the next few months. And hopefully we can all meet together in person. And is anyone willing out there to organise one big concert of all the people? I'll do it anywhere in the world. Just pay my expenses and you don't have to pay my fee. And just to forewarn you folks, if there's a flight involved, Kathleen comes along. She's part of the baggage. Early morning rain.
Westward bound, high above the clouds she'll fly.
about 3 hours time. This old airport's got me down. Stuck here on the ground, old and drunk as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way. Can freight train, so I'd best be on my way. That's for you, Chris, and also for John. It's birthday. It is. Doing a sea shanty next, folks. I like songs of the sea, and I did an album of sea songs back in 2003, I think. The Boys Of Killybegs was the first song on it, and I sang that as my first song tonight. And lots of sea shanties, of course, were sang to keep people, I suppose, content, even when the times got tough and the storms rose high. And they also, when people had a bit of spare time, they passed the time away, and a lot of them were sang without instruments, of course, and some were sang if they had someone that could play a concertina or an accordion or another instrument, of course, they would use it on board. But this one's called South Australia, and well, folks, this is where you can participate from a distance, and you can imagine they're hauling the sails. And dedicate this to my niece, Mary Kay. That's her surname, Mary Kay. Sounds like it could be her middle name, but it's her. Is she Kate as well, Kathleen? No? Is she Mary Kate?
I forget.
But anyway, so. It's Mary. She's name. Married to an Australian, Sean Kay, and all the Kay family as well, folks. Melbourne area. I see all of you down there in the southern hemisphere, and also to Mike Horan, my friend, a Facebook friend, and long neck banjo player, Mike Horan. Hello to you and all your family. I think is it your mom, Nuala, out there in Mount Collins, and your dad. Look in from time to time. So it's called South Australia, and all you got to shout back is heave away, haul away. It's as simple as that. In South Australia I was born, heave away, haul away. In South Australia, round Cape Horn, we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, ye rolling kings, heave away, haul away. Haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. As I went out one morning fair, heave away, haul away. I chanced to meet with Nancy Blair. We're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings. Heave away, haul away. Haul away, you'll hear me sing. And we're bound for South Australia. Well, I shook her up and I shook her down. Heave away, haul away. I danced her round and round the town. We're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings. Heave away, haul away. Haul away, you'll hear me sing. And we're bound for South Australia. Well, there ain't one thing that grieves my mind. Heave away, haul away, is to leave young Nancy Blair behind. We're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. Well, I wish I was on some lonesome strand, heave away, haul away, with rum and whiskey, boat in hand, we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. To all women sleeping in the sand, heave away, haul away, each one wishing that the other was a man, we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. And as we wallop around Cape Horn, heave away, haul away, you wish to Christ you'd never been born, we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. Haul away, you rolling kings, heave away, haul away, haul away, you'll hear me sing, and we're bound for South Australia. Thank you, folks. Hope you're singing along there and sailing along with me. And do the next song for Katty Gooley Allen. And apparently years ago I sang this in her presence in Cork at a gig, and she always says that it's a song I sang for my wife the same night, and that's highly likely to be Katie. Her name is mentioned as well. Another Jimmy McCarthy song, and as I often tell people, I sang this for the first time in public at my own wedding in 1988, July the 30th. And people are very bemused or amused that I can remember my wedding anniversary so easily. And the 30th of July, 1988. And they say, you know, that's unusual for a guy or a husband. But the truth of the matter is that Michael Jackson was playing an open-air concert in Cork here on the same day. And I never got to see him perform live because I had to get married. I was trying to convince Kathleen we could get married any other time. But Michael Jackson was in town, and so that's seriously, folks, that he wasn't in the same day that we got married. He was playing a gig and just having a bit of a joke about it. And we have the t-shirt. There was friends of ours who were at the concert, gave us a t-shirt as a souvenir of his concert in Cork. And as I say, I signed this for the first time at my wedding. It's called Katie. And this was a big hit for Mary Black. I think it was in 87, I think the year before or something. So it was quite new at the time, and a beautiful song. And I hope you'll enjoy it. Especially for you, Katie Gooley Allen. I have to think of the introduction.
Streaming light, the yellow colored lampshades to keep us up all night, and the smile upon your face, the tears upon your cheek, and the night sky on the window, your heart calls. Thank you. running home again. Cross my heart and hope to die, shall I cause another tear from your eye? Nerved up on top, nightgown on the door, the old fiddle singer just won't sing no more. You can hold the reins for hours, the movie of this book. It's a question mark on this heart of mine, sends an elder back to look. I'm running home again, Katie, I'm running home again. Cross my heart and hope to die, shall I cause another tear from your eye, Katie? Looking through a tunnel, back into the room, the genius of a true hood, the sunlight floods the tomb. You can hold a reel for hours, or the movie or this book. It's a question mark on this heart of mine, sends an elder back to the cross my heart and hope to die, shall I cause another tear from your eye? I'm running home again, Katie, I'm running home again. Cross my heart and hope to die, shall I cause another tear from your eye?
Hope you enjoyed that, Caddy. Thank you, and hope you enjoyed the Caddy.
Sure did.
Thank you very much, folks. Thank you. Some nice requests on this evening, and I hope you're all keeping well, as I said, and enjoying yourselves. Take a swig of water here. Thank you, folks. Do the next song, a John Prine song, and just to remind you folks, tomorrow morning, if anyone's up early as 10 o'clock on a Sunday morning, Miriam is going to be speaking with John Prine's Miriam O'Callaghan, that is, on Radio 1, RTE 1. She's going to be speaking with John Prine's wife, Fiona Prine, tomorrow morning, to my knowledge, 10 o'clock. So be sure to tune in for that. But more importantly, the song is dedicated to Dave Sheehan, a work colleague of mine and a friend for many years, and he said to dedicate the song to his wife Angela. I nearly misread it here, Kathleen. For putting up with me for the last 36 years. Ah, Dave, you're not that bad. And so happy anniversary to both of you. That's Dave and Angela. And also for his son Aidan, next Tuesday is his birthday. So Aidan, happy birthday, Aidan. Next Tuesday is Aidan's birthday. As I started singing happy birthdays, I might as well keep singing them, because someone might get disappointed. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aidan. Happy birthday to you. I suppose the most famous song really in Ireland of John Prine's is The Speed of the Sound of Loneliness, and many Irish recordings of it, but the one that springs to mind is Philip Donnelly's recording. Philip was a guitarist with John for many years, and Philip he passed away a year and a half or so ago, I think. So dedicate this to David and Angela, and also their son Aidan. And here goes. Songs for sure. Angela Russell has been a friend for years as well, and where did we meet? I think it was Kinmare, was it Kathleen? Was it? Angela and Tony?
Could have been.
I know they've been in Glengarriff a few times as well on other places. So Angela.
She's on there, she might say it if she.
Okie dokie.
I think it's Kinmare.
And any excuse to sing the next song? She asked for another song. I don't know that yet, Andrea. I was trying to learn it. You gave me a choice. Thanks for the choice, because this is a beautiful song. This one was made very popular by Tommy Makem and Liam Clancy. Duo was known as Makem and Clancy, one of the, in my opinion, one of the best live folk acts to come out of Ireland. You know, it was more than just singing songs. It's fantastic stagecraft and a little bit of acting and storytelling as well. You know, they were both matured from the Clancy brothers and Tommy Makem, and they pooled all their attributes and resources together and came up with fantastic shows, setting out the Opera House in Cork in the 80s, went to see them many times. And the music had to come from somewhere, and I know from the Clancy's, it came from their previous generations as well, and it's continuing on into the current generation and beyond. And that includes, of course, Roisin, Aoife, Aideen and Finbar, the High Kings, and Kevin Power down there in Carrickenshire as well. Donald Clancy, of course, and just transcends through the generations, and that's what folk music is all about. But having said that, this particular song came from the collecting of Sarah Makem, Tommy's mom, and we wish all the Makems in America and in Armagh the very best. I know some of you are looking in. She collected this many songs, and she, as a matter of fact, Diane Hamilton came to Ireland to collect songs from people like Sarah Makem and Liz Cronin from Macroom. It was reputed that Sarah would almost sing in her sleep. She sang for breakfast, dinner, supper. She sang everywhere, gardening, cooking. She probably sang when she was in the loo, I'm not sure. But she brought us beautiful songs, and this one's called Red as a Rose, and a beautiful song for sure. And it was a big hit for Makem and Clancy back in the 70s, I think, late 70s. And it's a beautiful singing song. People love the song, I know they do. Stop harping on, Pat, but I think people deserve to hear where the songs came from, because without people like Sarah, we wouldn't have the song today passed on to us. No.
with my sister Kate. Does not for the grief of my mother, does all for the loss of my bonny Irish lass, that my heart is breaking.
Also like to say hello to our friends in Massachusetts area of the United States. Our host Tom Kennedy and his lovely wife Patty and all the family, too numerous to mention. They're growing in size, grandchildren and all that, so I hope everyone is well over there in that neck of the woods. And of course his sparring partner Jose Jack and his lovely wife Kerry and all their family, and Jim Larkin and Jim O'Mahony, and all the folks out there, and Jeremy and Debbie Casey as well. And I hope you're all keeping good, folks. The next one is a song that's associated with the Clancy Brothers and Tommy Makeman, also the Dubliners, and it's a children's street ballad. I'll tell me ma when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Some things never change. This is especially for Don Louise. It was Alan Jones asked me to sing this one. She likes Dublin her stuff, loves I Tell Me Ma. And there's kind of two versions in the folk scene, one from Dublin, one from Belfast. I tend to sing the Belfast one, so don't hold that against me. Don Louise Johnson, and she's been stepdaughter of Alan's since she was 10 years old, and she plays music, she plays the boron, sings as well to my knowledge, and so Don Louise, hi to you, especially from Alan, and I hope Alan and all the family are keeping good over there in England, UK. Okay, get up and dance around the floor for this one, folks, and clap your hands, stomp your feet, and kick your partner, whatever you got to do. Tell me, ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. But me hair and stone me comb, that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon, 1, 2, 3, please would you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for. Knocking the door, ringing the bell, singing, oh, me true love very well. Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bell down her toes. Old Johnny Murray, he says she'll die, she doesn't get the fella with her open eye. Tell me, ma, when I go home, boys won't leave the girls alone. Put my hair and stone my comb, that's all right till I go home. She's handsome, she's pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She's a Gordon, 1, 2, 3, please would you tell me who is she?
nice as apple pie. She'll get her own that by and by. When she gets a land of her own, she won't tell her ma when she comes home. Let them all come as they will, as Albert and Mooney she loves still. Tell me ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Comb my hair when the snow might comb, that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a Gordon, what you treat, please would you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for her. Knock the door, they're ringing the bell, home it's true love very well. Out she comes, as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Old Johnny Murray, he says she'll die, she doesn't think the fellow will rove and mind. Tell me, ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Comb my hair when the snow might comb, that's alright till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is the Gordon, what you treat, please would you tell me who is she? Let them all come as they will, as Albert Mooney she loves still.
You stop dancing now folks, thank you. Okay. And the song next, I call it Song for Ireland, and I love this song, and written by a couple from the UK, Phil Cutcliffe and his wife June, and used to come to Ireland, the west of Ireland in particular, and holiday here, and fell in love with it. I think they might have lived here for a while, as a matter of fact, and dedicate this to all the folks from Gypsy, my locality. To everyone out there, I can almost see from here, but not quite. And also my own siblings as well, to Joan, Andrew, and Johnny, and Tim, Dennis, and Catherine, and all their families as well. Walking all the day, near tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver wings they fly, they know the call of freedom in their breast. So black-eyed against the sky, with twisted living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. Stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs where fiddlers love. Someone touched the bow, made a reel that seemed so grand and gay. Stood on Dingle's beach and cast in wild foam, we found Atlantic bass. Living on your western shore, so summer sunsets ask for more. Stood by your Atlantic sea, sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day to true friends who try to make you stay, telling jokes and news, singing songs to while the time away. Watch the Galway salmon run like silver dancing, darting
sun. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. Stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song. Dreaming in the night, I see a land where no one had to fight. Waking in your dawn, I see you crying in morning light. Sleeping where the falcons fly, they twist and turn holding your rare blue sky. Living on your western shore, so summer sunsets ask for more. Stood by your Atlantic sea, sang a song. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets ask for more. Stood by your Atlantic sea, sang a song.
Folks, thank you for doing on time. Not too bad, Kelly.
Yeah, you're okay.
Okay. Do a song for my first cousin Anne Jones on there in Dinmore, and our husband Emma and all the family. And, this is, I suppose, a song that could be considered to be fitting for these trying times, folks. And we all have to be friendly with each other and help each other along the road. Just looking here, that I've got to mention. We'll send this one out as well to Anne and Mary Murphy down there in Inishana. We're always looking in. Thanks for looking in. And hope you enjoy this evening's show. And also their neighbours down there, Joan and Neil O'Reilly and young Sean. Okay, let's hear you sing this one.
What would you do if I sang a tune? Would you stand up? Walk out of me, I'll envy your ears and I'll sing you a song. I try not to sing out of key, but I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. How do you feel when your love is away? Are you sad? Turn on the lights, I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. get high, but little help from my friend. Yeah, you gotta try, but little help from my friend. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to sing a tune to stand up and walk out of me. But then to your ears and I sing a song I try not to sing out of key. I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high.
Thank you so much, folks. Hope you enjoyed that one. And I'm going to do a song from the pen of Pete Seeger this time, and I dedicate this to our friends in Holland. We used to call them the Dutch couple until Waylon came along. And Waylon is their 10-year-old son. He was the young guy who devised last week's event video for the 10th episode. And Mitchell and Edwin, his parents, good to see you, and I say hello to Gail Skidmore out there as well. She's originally from San Diego. She's living in the Netherlands, and Amsterdam, I think, and her husband, and a great singer, a great musician. And also to Virginia Tiger and Conrad, of course, who does a weekly show on Con Radio online. So hi, Conrad, if you're watching. Kilorgan, County Kerry, and hi Virginia, thank you for looking in. And I have to give up the day job, Virginia, and try and get stuck in all those suggestions you're giving me. Just double jobbing with the last 40 years. I was contemplating even going full time with music, but I think I made the right decision up to now, and yeah. Someone's been watching over me. This is a beautiful song, and it's again, lots of these great songs, they feel or seem that they're timeless, or they've, in some cases, written before their time. And Pete Seeger was a big, environmental activist to keep the world as we found it, I suppose. This is a beautiful song called The Rainbow Race. And one blue sky above us, one ocean lapping on our shores, one earth so green and round, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I give it one more try to show my rainbow race it's too soon to die. One blue sky above us, one ocean lapping on our shores, one earth so green and brown, who could ask for more? And because I love you, I'll give it one more try to show a rainbow race that it's too soon to die. Some folks want to be like an ostrich, heads in the sand. Some folks hope that plastic dreams can unclench all those greedy hands. Some want to take the easy way, poison and bombs, they think we need them. We can't kill all those
unbelievers. There is no shortcut to freedom. One blue sky above us. One blue sky above us. One ocean lapping on our shores. One ocean lapping on our shores. One earth so green and round. One earth so green and round. Who could ask for more? Who could ask for more? And because I love you. And because I love you, I'll give it one more try. I'll give it one more try to show a rainbow race. To show a rainbow race. It's too soon to die. That is too soon to die. Go tell all the little children. Tell their mothers and fathers too. Now's our last chance to learn to share what's been given to me and you. One blue sky above us. One blue sky above us. One ocean lapping on our shores. One ocean lapping on our shores. One earth so green and round. One earth so green and round. Who could ask for more? Who could ask for more? And because I love you. And because I love you, I'll give it one more try. I'll give it one more try to show a rainbow race. To show a rainbow race. It's too soon to die. It's too soon to die. Let's go one more time. One blue sky above us. One ocean lapping on our shores. One ocean lapping on our shores. One earth so green and round. One earth so green and round. Who could ask for more? Who could ask for more? And because I love you. And because I love you, I'll give it one more try. I'll give it one more try. To show a rainbow race. To show a rainbow race. That it's too soon to die.
Sing along there, folks. Thank you. Virginia asked for a Saw Doctor song, and Saw Doctors are very big in the United States. I know a few of my friends, American friends, who really into the Saw Doctors, and I kind of fell behind in that department. That was Kathleen. She just dropped something.
My phone.
I'll show you, but I don't make you one up. But the only one I learned was I used to love her, and I think Virginia got a good laugh out of that. She said everyone knows that one, but so I couldn't claim any fame for knowing the song, but I'll do my version of it. I send this out to my daughter Emma as well, and her boyfriend Kevin, and Kevin's family as well. And see if I remember this one. I have fallen for another. She can make her own maple. And even if she asked me now, I'd let her go alone. Well, I used to see her up the chapel when she went to Sunday Mass. And when she go up to receive, I'd kneel down there and watch her pass. Glory of her ass. I still love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I still love her. I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Oh, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Do you remember her collecting for concern on Christmas Eve? She was on the 48-hour fast, just water and black tea. Well, I walked straight up and made an ostentatious contribution. I winked at her to tell her I'd seduce her in the future. But she's been a loser. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I used to love her. I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Oh, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Hope you're dancing around the floor. So now you know the truth of it. She
is no longer my obsession. The thoughts and dreams I've had of her would take 6 months in confession. I met this young one Thursday night, she's into free expression. And her mission is to rid the world of this sinful repression. Then we have a session. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Oh, it's gone. All my loving is gone. I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, I used to love her, I used to love her once. Long, long time ago, it's gone. All my loving is gone. Oh, it's gone. All my loving is gone. All my loving is gone, long, long gone. All my loving is gone, long, long gone. I have fallen for her mother. She can make her own way home.
Stop dancing now. Okie dokie. We're coming towards the end, folks, so hope you enjoyed this evening's show. And I'd like to dedicate the next song to, as a matter of fact, a couple of days ago, we should have been coming off a Mediterranean cruise, which we didn't get on. And I don't know how I was going to make it up to Kathleen, I just don't know. But, we'll live for fight another day, as I say. But the next song goes out to our cruise buddies, and especially Geraldine. Hayes down there at Fitzpatrick in Onehinchy, and her husband Francis and their daughter Maeve, and also to Anne and Joan from East Cork, and Willie and Carol, Willie, J. Kelly and Carol as well. So this is for all the cruise folks, and hope you're all doing okay. I know this is one of Geraldine's favorite songs, and it's any excuse to sing it, and it's written by one of my favorite folk artists who died at a very young age of 33. His name is Stan Rogers from Canada, and as I mentioned before, if you get a chance, try and pick up his hits album, or his best of album. And he died in a plane crash, 1983. And I wrote many songs, but this one was brought to our ears first, well, my ears anyway, by Macon McClancy, aforementioned Macon McClancy. And from them I got to interest in Stan's music. And the next song is a song of hope, really, and that's what we're looking for these days. And the last line of the last chorus, the chorus changes for the last set of choruses, says, no matter what you've lost, be it a love, a home, or a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. And I dedicate this, anytime I sing this song, I also think of our friend Mary Carter out there in Utah, in Salt Lake City, and our daughter Kristen and all the family. And it's called the Mary Ellen Carter, about a Canadian ship that sank off the coast. And all those who loved her dearly wanted to bring her back to refloat her to the surface, while those who owned her wanted to write her off against insurance. And you know, it as I say, it the last line of the last chorus sums it up for sure. She went down last October in a pouring driving rain. Skipper, he'd been drinking, the mate, he felt no pain. He close to 3 Mile Rock when she was dealt her mortal blow. Mary Ellen Carter said, oh, it was just us 5 aboard her. The chief fine, he was awash. We worked like hell to save her, all deed us off the cost. And the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to proclaim, we'd make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again.
nickel would they spend. She gave us 20 years of service, boys, better sorry yet. Insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest and go. Came after us and said we had to move. We talked to her all winter, some days around the clock. She's worked more than a million, floating at the dock. With every jar that hit the bar, we swore would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again, rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. On a barge lent by a friend. Three dives a day and tartan suits. Twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet. Currents here are slow, or I'd never have a strength to go below. We patched the rents, so stopped the rents, stop patch and portal down. But cables to our fore and aft and gear the turn around. Tomorrow noon we hit the air and then take up the strain. Rise again, rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. We couldn't leave her there, you see, to crumble into scale. She'd saved our lives so many times, living through the gales. The laughing drunken rats who left her to a sorry grave. She won't be laughing in another day. And you to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go. Turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brave, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again, rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broken and life about to end, no matter what you've lost, we have home and love and friends. Like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again, rise again.
Come to the end of the evening, folks, and I hope you stuck with it and you weren't too bored with the songs, and I hope you enjoyed them all. And this is our anthem. We can't stop singing our anthem now. When we look and we see, things are not what they should be. God's counting on me, God's counting on you. When we look, things are not what they should be. God's counting on me, God's counting on you. Hoping we'd all pull through, hoping we'd all pull through, hoping we'd all pull through, me and you. It's time to turn things around. Trickle up, not trickle down. God's counting on me, God's counting on you. It's time to turn things around. Trickle up, not trickle down. God's counting on me, God's counting on you. Hoping we'll all, hoping we'll all pull through, hoping we'll all pull through, hoping we'll all pull through, me and you.
Let's get everyone involved. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. When there's big problems to be solved, let's get everyone involved. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. All together, come on. Hoping we'd all go through. Hoping we'd all go through. Hoping we'd all pull through. Me and you. Now don't give up. Don't give in. Working together, we all can win. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. Now don't give up. When God's counting on me, God's counting on you. Hoping we'd all pull through. Hoping we'd all pull through. Hoping we'd all pull through. Me and you. What we do now, you and me, will affect eternity. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. Eternity, God's counting on me. God's counting on you. Hoping we'd all pull through. Hoping we'd all pull through. Hoping we'd all pull through. Me and you. Now when we sing with younger folks, we can never give up hope. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. Now when we sing with younger folks, we can never give up hope. God's counting on me. God's counting on you. Hoping we'll all pull through. Hoping we'll all pull through. Hoping we'll all pull through. Me and you. One more time. Hoping we'll all.
I bid you good night with this one, folks, and thanks again for tuning in. I appreciate your attention and for the last hour and a half. And before I do leave you and love you, folks, hope you all have a good week, and that you all keep well. And also to Larry out there, he was on through private messaging earlier. So Larry, hi to you, and your ladies. Also, a big thank you to Kathleen behind the scenes there, looking after the camera and the phones. And just to let you know, we're keeping an eye on what you're saying, what you're doing. But both phones happen to be in use in our primitive setup here. Seems to be working reasonably well. So if you do need to send in requests or you need to contact us during the show, stick a comment up. Kathleen may or may not catch it as it flies by. But so thank you, Kathleen, for once again helping me out here, and it's a team effort. And what else was I going to say? Back again, I assume next week, folks, things are not going to miraculously change. And tongue twisted there. And I'll leave you in love with this one, folks, and thanks again for all your support and help. And again, tip jar is not compulsory; it's been requested by so many people. And thank you to the folks that contributed. I appreciate it, and it will be put to good use. Oh, all the money that e'er I have, I spent it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. night and joy be with you all. Big thank you to Eileen O'Mahony down there in Doris, who's been supporting the shows right through, and anyone out in the Bantry area, including Barry and Frank and Annie, all those folks out there. Oh, all the comrades that e'er I had, they were sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had, they would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, so I'll gently rise and I softly call. Good night and joy be with you all. Good night, folks. Until next week. And also, I meant to say hello to Michael and Anne down there in Skibbereen as well, folks. So many people, and thanks again for looking in. Appreciate it so much. See you next week. Thanks.